When we announced the retirement of the fifth generation tram car, everybody was so excited. Of course, at the same time, they were sad to say goodbye to an old friend, a collective memory and a memorable icon.
That's the one that's going.
So this is basically the most important stage that we're at now, is to try and get both halves of this tram off the bridge.
Yeah, 4 o'clock, that's not bad. We're right on schedule. Should be able to get it knocked down and get the road open at 5 o'clock. So, and it looks like it's all going to be finished on time. So, very happy.